and joining a growing number of car makers planning to phase out fossil fuel engines by end of the decade, Volvo's entire car lineup will be fully electric by 2030. The Swedish carmaker said 50% of its global sales should be fully electric cars by 2025 and the other half hybrid models. Owned by Hongzhou-based Zhejiang Geely Holding Group, Volvo will launch a new family of electric cars in the next few years, all of which will be sold online only. Volvo has unveiled its second all-electric model, the C40. Volvo will include wireless upgrades and fixes for its new electric models. It's an approach pioneered by electric car maker Tesla. Car makers are racing to switch to zero-emission models as they face CO2 emission targets in Europe and China, plus looming bans in some countries on fossil fuel vehicles. Last month, Ford Motor, it said its lineup in Europe will be fully electric by 2030, while Tata Motors unit Jaguar Land Rover said its luxury Jaguar brand will be entirely electric by 2025, and the carmaker will launch electric models of its entire lineup by 2030. And last November, luxury carmaker Bentley, owned by Germany's Volkswagen, also said its model would be all electric by 2030. Electrification is expensive for car makers, and as electric vehicles have fewer moving parts, auto components are expected to shrink. Volvo CEO has already said that industry-wide electrification will mostly affect engine plants and auto suppliers, providing everything from oil filters to fuel injectors and spark plugs. Volvo also said it will radically reduce complexity of model lineup and provide customers with transparent pricing. The carmaker's global network of 2,400 traditional brick-and-mortar dealers will remain open to service vehicles and to help customers make online orders. So far, Volvo has not been affected by a pandemic-fueled global semiconductor chip shortage that has shuttered a growing number of assembly plants, which CEO said was thanks to constant communication with suppliers there. WeOn, now available in your country. Download the app and get all the news on the move.